just a kid who's speaking bullshit.
Aleksandar disrespected the flag.
Trying to be tough guy, not a man.